Hey guys, how are you? It's me, One Hot Mess. I want to give kudos out to an amazing company, and that would be the Roku, I believe is how you say it. It is amazing. I have been sitting here for the past 2 hours enjoying. It took me a nanosecond to set it up. It is extremely simple to do. It is amazing. And I haven't even explored it all. I am thrilled. Dish, DirecTV, cable companies, they're taking your money, guys. They're just taking your money, and you can get so much in here. Especially if you do it like Amazon Prime, you've got so much you can use. If you're already using Netflix, you're paying so much money. I'm just saying, guys, it's really up to you. Now, I screwed up on this one. My TV, I didn't know, was as young as it was and had capabilities. So I got the Express Plus. Don't recommend that, especially if you don't have like the high fancy TVs. If you have the high fancy TVs, resolution and all that great stuff, then go for the big stuff. But this is amazing. Totally thrilled. Totally happy. I love it. I am so excited about a couple things. There are a couple of shows that I've been wanting to watch from season one all the way to season 52. And I have that potential now. I'm very excited. Shout out to Roku Express. It's wonderful. It's clear. It's great. I have no problems with it. So shout out, kudos, get this. Get rid of all your godforsaken cable companies that you're spending hundreds of dollars every single month, okay? Get rid of it, all right? The other thing is like DirecTV. God, DirecTV, after the first year, it's $70 a month. This? Okay, I spent $35 because I was stupid, but I could go back and get the $29 one, but I already opened it up, and that was my stupidity. I'm not gonna do that, so. $29, and then if I want to add a subscription, that's great. That's wonderful. If I don't, I don't have to. I've got plenty of stuff to watch. Learning Channel, a whole bunch of different things. Recommend it, guys. Love you guys. Love each other. And may you all be blessed. God bless. Bye-bye.